The intralaminar nuclei are collections of neurons in the thalamus that are generally divided in two groups as follows. Anterior, rostral, group. Central medial nucleus. Paracentral nucleus. Central lateral nucleus. Posterior, caudal, intralaminar group. Centromedian nucleus. Parafascicular nucleus. Some sources also include a central dorsal nucleus. Degeneration of this area can be associated with progressive supranuclear palsy and Parkinson's disease.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.